so bad.
Hey, what's up? So this is like my third attempt recording this right now, so I hope I don't mess up as bad as I messed up from the last two, because honestly, the last two wasn't good in my opinion, and you know me, I like quality over quantity and stuff, so yeah. So as you can read by the title, I've been gone for pretty much a long time. I haven't recorded in like 2 to 3 months, maybe 4, I'm not sure. My last video was like a trailer video that I was supposed to record on their server, and I never did, so yeah. So I got a few things to talk about. I'm gonna be explaining the reasons of why I haven't been uploading in such a long time, and if I will be coming back or not. It's been a while since I've commentated, so it's gonna be like, I'm not gonna be used to commentating, and if my commentating is bad, then I'm really, really sorry. I'm also going to be putting something in the background as well, so that way you guys won't get bored of just listening to my voice, and you can see at least some gameplay of me playing either Bed Wars or something. So now I'm going to be explaining why I've been gone. So the reason why I've been gone is because I wasn't able to record. Like, I know that that's kind of stupid to say, knowing that like I can use this golden moment right now and then just record, but in reality I really can't. Where I record right now, this is not where I want to record my videos, because I barely have any privacy. I have my PC in my parents' room right now because I don't have enough space anywhere else in my house in order to actually, like, I don't know, record, play my video games, do something else, all that type of stuff. It's not a bad thing, but the thing is that, you know, when in the middle of recording, you know, I can be walked in on, and I don't want people like listening to me recording. I like recording with privacy, and I know that some people are different, but for me, I like recording with privacy. So that's one of the big reasons of why I haven't recorded a video in such a long time. And the big question is if I will come back. And the answer is yes, I will come back. I don't know when, but I will be coming back soon. And I'm guessing within the year, I will be coming back, probably late 2020. It's already mid-2020 already. I'm not sure. I guess I'll come back when the time is right. I'm not gonna make some stupid excuses like other YouTubers do, saying that they have no time to record or whatsoever, because that's totally not true. I actually want to record YouTube videos. Like, I was watching another YouTube video before, and he explained something. If you're not doing something for a really long time, then you soon to realize that you actually love doing that. I love doing YouTube. It's like one of my biggest passions that I have ever had. It's been an escape for me for quite a while, especially since like middle school. I love YouTube and I won't quit. I will never quit YouTube ever. I will be returning, like I said, but I just don't know when, so you guys are gonna have to wait, and I will be making an update video soon. Many things have happened while I was gone. First off, I got myself a new mouse and a new keyboard, which is actually really nice. The keyboard that I got was the Red Dragon keyboard, and the mouse that I got was the AJ52 gaming mouse, which is actually really good in my opinion. But yeah, I also got a job too at a warehouse. I'm basically stapling masks all freaking day in that place, and it's freaking hot in there. But hey, I mean, you're getting paid a lot of freaking money. It's like freaking child labor. But yeah, those are all the updates that have happened throughout my life. And I also turned 18 as well, so that means I'm now a legal adult. I'm not gonna make this video very long. I'm gonna make it actually very, very short, because I don't want this video to be super long, because I know that super long videos, especially for me explaining for like an hour of why I've been gone, it's like stupid in my opinion. Unless you got a important reason to it, then that's different. I am currently making my new Discord. It will be linked in the description. It will also be pinned in the comment section if you guys want to go ahead and join my new Discord. And as you can see, I also changed my skin as well. The skin is pretty brand new. I bought the skin from a kid on Fiverr. If I pronounced that wrong, please don't bother me in the comments, okay? But yeah, make sure you guys go ahead and join my Discord, because if you guys don't, then you guys are not gonna know when I will be coming back, what kind of updates will happen. You guys never know. That's all I have for you for this video. Oh, wait, one more thing. I'm also getting new channel art as well because of the skin change. I already got the banner done and you guys can probably see it on my channel right now. If you guys like the banner, then tell me that you guys like the banner. I like the banner personally. I'm getting a profile picture done by a person that I found on Twitter. But yeah, now I'm going to be ending the video here. This is probably the part where I tell you to subscribe or leave a like on the video. I'm not going to be promoting my channel just for this video, only because that this video was just an update video of when I'll be coming back and all that type of stuff. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.